Get over here.
What is it?
RPG.
RPG?
Oh my god. That thing is straight out of China like yesterday.
Yeah, how could it get out of China?
That thing is brand spanking new.
I'm down here on Objective Richmond, and 1st Platoon can't get to the first series of building. They keep finding more ammunition, they keep finding more mortar fuses, they keep finding more stuff.
I don't know what it is. It's a rifle. Bolt action of some sort.
What does that look like?
6 to 7 RPGs, probably 8 mortars, a couple box of fuses.
Definitely an indicator that we caught them by surprise. Break.
Hey, Z.
What's up?
Give me eyes on that ridge at your 11.
Get down right here now! Get through shooting in front of you!
Hold on. Remember we teased you about James Cameron's other talents? So, you really want to know? Well, he's also a talented drawer. In the Titanic, the sketch that Jack drew of Rose wearing that famous necklace, remember? That was really drawn by Cameron. And the hands that you see during the sketch, they're really Cameron's. Cameron was also responsible for all the other sketches in Jack's sketchbook. Not bad, if I do say so myself. Anyway, remember to check us out on Facebook at Filmies Now and like us to keep updated on all the goings on in Hollywood. Bye-bye.